Welcome to another RH Crew Reaction video. I'm Shorty P.
And I'm Duke.
Thank you everybody for tuning in once again. Today we're going to be reacting to Ruby, Episode 4, Chapter 4, Painting the Town. Duke, what did you think about last episode?
Oh man, it was really good. I always get schooled on stuff. There's people that really know the Ruby lore.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh look, new characters. They're like, nah, those aren't new characters.
Right.
And it kind of always makes me feel like, oh well, crap. You know, I mean, I don't try to pretend like I know it all, guys. I'm still learning a lot about Ruby. So hence, that's why I'm reacting.
Yeah.
To old stuff.
Yeah.
But I'm really excited to see what this season brings. There's a couple of things that were left undone. We've not gotten a whole lot on the main bad character. There
right.
She is. And so I'm looking forward to seeing some of that development too. This ought to be awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. I completely agree with you on all that. Not much to say.
Kick some ass, Pyrrha. God. I like Pyrrha.
Yeah. Me too. She really is a great character.
But I like Blake too. God, this, I don't know if I'm ever going to be able to choose just one as my favorite.
Yeah. I mean, nothing says you have to.
That's true. This is America.
Honey, I don't understand. Most girls are born, but I was made. I'm the world's first synthetic person capable of generating an aura.
Whoa.
I'm not real.
But you can create an aura. How are you not real? Sorry, guys.
No, I mean, it's a reaction, so.
Do you think just because you've got nuts and bolts instead of squishy guts makes you any less real than me? I don't, you're taking this extraordinarily well.
Because she's Ruby.
You're not like those things we saw back there. You've got a heart and a soul. I can feel it. Oh, Ruby, you're the best friend anyone could have. I can see why your father would want to protect such a delicate flower. Oh, he's very sweet. My father's the one that built me. I'm sure you would just love him. Wow. He built you all by himself? Well, almost. He had some help from Mr. Ironwood. The general? Wait, is that why those soldiers were after you? They like to protect me too. They don't think you can protect yourself? They're not sure if I'm ready yet. One day, it will be my job to save the world. But I still have a lot left to learn. That's why my father let me come to the Vital Festival. I want to see what it's like in the rest of the world and test myself in the tournament. Penny, what are you talking about? Save the world from what? We're in a time of peace. That's not what Mr. Ironwood said.
Check down here.
The plot thickens.
Go, Penny! Go. What are you doing? You don't have to go with them! I can help you! It's okay, Ruby. They're not bad people. I just don't want you to get in trouble. Just promise me you won't tell anyone about my secret, okay? I promise. Salutations, officers!
Why were you running? And what happened to the other girl?
What girl? I've been by myself all day.
You shouldn't cause such a scene.
Whenever she lies, she hiccups?
I don't know.
Penny, your father isn't going to be happy about this. Please, just come with us.
Yes, sir.
Well, hey.
Come on, my friend's right in here.
And where exactly is here?
Back to the place where her trailer took
in
place.
The club.
Yep.
Hurry, close the door. She's coming.
What are you two idiots doing?
Junior, she's here. She's back. Visitor one with us.
DJ Panda.
Yeah, so could you define friend for me?
Stop, stop! Nobody shoot. Blondie, you're here.
Why?
You still owe me a drink.
Oh, what a woman.
Oh, he got a little crush.
Sup.
Sup.
Whatever.
Blake's breaking her promise again off doing shit without telling her. Oh, okay, she's got at least one friend.
I was gonna say, they knew.
You know, I'm just gonna take your word for it.
New recruits, keep to the right.
I don't get it. If you believe what you're doing is right, why hide who you are?
The masks are a symbol. Humanity wanted to make monsters out of us, so we chose to don the faces of monsters.
Grim masks? That's kind of dark.
So was the guy who started it.
Always sunshine and rainbows with you.
Dang.
Thank you all for coming. For those of you who are joining us for the first time tonight, allow me to introduce a very special comrade of ours. I can assure you, he is the key to obtaining what we have fought for so long.
Thank you! Thank you! Please, hold your applause.
What's a human doing here?
Didn't sound like they were applauding.
Nope.
Now, I'll be the first to admit, humans are the worst. Case in point. So, I understand why you would love to see us all locked away, or better yet, killed. But,
so is he going somewhere with this?
I'd like to mention the fact that you and I all have a common enemy. The ones in control, the people pulling the strings, the dirty, rotten humans that run our kingdoms. Government, military, even the schools, they're all to blame for your lot in life. And they're all pests that need to be dealt with. Fortunately, I'm the best exterminator around. No offense to any rodents in the room.
Oh, shoot.
Yep.
They were just talking about those machines. Holy crap.
Oh, that's a big robot.
How did he get that?
As some of you may have heard, this right here is Atlas's newest line of defense against all the scary things in the world. And thanks to my employer, we've managed to snag a few before they hit the shelves. Now,
so that's what they were stealing.
Others have already moved down to our new operation in the southeast. If you'd rather stay within the city, that's fine. But if you're truly ready to fight for what you believe in, this is the arsenal I can provide you. Any questions?
We should get out of here.
And all new recruits, please come forward.
Well,
they're gonna get busted.
I don't know.
How can you not know?
I haven't talked to him. I haven't even seen him since the night you first came in here. He paid up front, I lent him my men, and none of them ever came back.
So where did they go?
What kind of stupid question is that? They never came back. Who is this guy?
Don't worry about him. Worry about me if I don't find out what I want.
I already told you everything. Torchwick hired my boys, and I guess he wasn't happy with them. Which is something I can relate to.
Come on, Neptune.
We get everything we need?
Well, we got everything we can. Hopefully the rest of the team is having better luck.
What are we gonna do?
I'm thinking.
He sees us.
He can't see in the dark.
Ah. Ooh. Giant robot. Knew it. Dang, that thing is fast.
Yep.
So you wouldn't have to have, oh, I don't know, some form of backup?
On it. Everyone, if you can hear me, we need backup.
Help.
Bigger robot, and it's big, really big.
I am not missing this.
The torture guy is in it, but not like, it didn't eat him. He's like controlling it or something.
Where are you guys?
There they are.
I think that was them.
Yeah, I got it.
Be nice if Penny were around right now.
Yes, it would.
Gotta slow it down.
Got it.
Ooh, counter defenses. Got spidey senses. Ooh.
Neptune, hang on.
Ah, cool name.
Yeah.
I didn't catch that before. Neptune?
Yeah.
That's cool. Oh, what do we have here?
That would be his semblance.
That's awesome. Uh-oh.
Wait, I'm in
he don't know who he's messing with. Bye-bye. Sweet. Targeting is all screwy. So they've already trademarked some moves. I like it.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh. Lost an arm. Yeah. Ooh. Dang.
Yay! Don't worry. With each hit, she gets stronger, and she uses that energy to fight back. That's what makes her special.
Oh, she's pretty much unstoppable if that's the case.
Yeah.
Holy hell. Oh shit, he's inside.
Yeah.
Just got this thing cleaned.
There we go.
ladies. Ice queen.
Hey.
Always a pleasure.
Ladies, ice yeah, queen.
If you would.
Fooled him. She's an illusionist?
I'm not exactly sure. Or maybe I am, and I'm not going to tell you.
Ah, really there you go.
No, I'm not sure. I don't remember.
No. Just no.
What? But you do it.
There's a time and a place for jokes. Is this not it? No, it just wasn't very good.
Oh.
Well, at least I'm trying. Wait, where are Sun and Neptune?
They're probably fine, right?
Probably.
Now,
that's funny.
Yep.
That's a damn good action.
Yeah, it really was.
How great was that episode? How great was that? That's definitely my now favorite episode.
Yeah.
That was so good. You get to see them all kind of like maturing and working as a team.
Yeah.
And, you know, we got another new character. That may or may not be an illusionist.
Neo,
and
her name is Neo.
Mio?
Neo.
Neo.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know. And another thing that kind of just popped in my head, I know that, you know, there's certain parts of this that kind of resembles the Wizard of Oz.
Right.
Is like Penny the Tin Man?
No, that is somebody else.
Okay. All right. All right. This is going to be interesting, man. I just love it whenever... Every episode leaves another question or two or three. And
right.
Then, you know, and it also, you get the satisfaction watching your girls kick some ass.
Yep.
It's a good episode. Really good. Oh, man. This is going to be a good season.
Yes, it is. All right, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next Tuesday.